Today we're in Vietnam making their national dish, pho. In a large pot, combine 6 cups of water and 1 cup chicken noodle soup. Then add your star anise and bring to a boil. Then add salt, cardamom, and coriander and the following veggies: broccoli, green onions, bok choy, turkey, and spaghetti. I'm Chef Scoobs, and I hope my kitchen tips make you a better cook.